You got a marking video, huh? Grim stuff. After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude can hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head.
Thank you. look like you can handle a weapon.
Gotta keep an eye out for the pagans. They come near me, they're as good as dead.
Provisions, take whatever.
whatever you believe will help us survive. Begin the reading.
Saving my butt. One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but they got...
$5. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
This meal's the last thing for a half-ass.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Food and celebration are important parts of warrior spirit.
Excuse me.
Learn how to drive.
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
John marked me and then he cleansed me. But I don't feel clean, Deputy.
The people of Hope County deserve better than this.
Thanks for all your help here.
I can build my own levels.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. The problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this. But first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fellow named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
After enough done men in my life, I learned to rely on nobody but myself.
Thanks a million.
Want to get your mind blown? Try this game.
Good puppy.
I want to live!
Thank you.
right there! Look out!
Grab what you can, and then get out. Is it just me, or...
careful.
Well, have
What the hell's that?
That's pretty smooth, don't it? I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel. Hey, Deputy. All the work you've been doing means the Resistance has been able to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
All that is bad. What about the rest of the county?
seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
His gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
Shh. You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now. Trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor,
use this downtime to...
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind! Move in there!
Thank you.
chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
You made it out of that alive. If Eden's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they sure do now.
I've been looking forward to this. Helping you out's what needs to be done.
Soon enough, that sign out there in the hills ain't gonna hold much weight.
Hey, guy. Still standing, I see.
I thought we were... Pastor Jerome called us in to make sure you got here safely. Overprotective, I'd say. You can sure take care of yourself.
You and Merle, I don't know who's tougher to kill.